Cool as hell.
Yikes. All of my health before his HP even showed up. Let's go back to the siege engine. I guess it can bring him closer, because he does tend to scuttle away like a little stupid idiot. Alright, come on, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Feels like the fire thing most reliable. Like it's the only thing that really does stuff. So we're, because he stays so far away. It's so that's frustrating to me, is that he just keeps his distance. As big as it is, calling itself a siege engine. Like, no, it just doesn't, though. I thought he was gonna do the beam. Theoretically. Lasts for way too long. Alright, so here's the idea. I do what I can to... Yeah, so I don't think he freezes. So I do what I can to do as much damage to him, and then once I'm out of mana, or magic, then... Then I pick up my spirit. Oh my god! Lock onto him! What are you locking onto? Oh my god. Why did that do so much damage? No. I am behind the pillar. I am behind the pillar. What? I forgot that those things do stupid amounts of damage. What? I was legitimately behind that pillar. I was legitimately behind that pillar. Following? Oh my god. Yay.